Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is Isaac and today is another new episode on the Buying Club. And today I have a new guest with me. How are you doing, sir?
I'm doing good.
So do you mind introducing yourself, your name and where you're from?
I'm from India and my name is Rinji.
Nice to meet you, Rinji.
Thank you.
What do you do for a living?
As a store, so as a salesman.
Yeah. How long have you been working as a salesman?
It has been more than 2 years, but in Dubai this is my first time and it's my first week.
So you're new here in Dubai?
Yeah, I'm new.
So how many months have you used here so far?
Sorry?
How many months have you used in Dubai so far?
I didn't get you.
How many months have you used here in Dubai?
I'll be here till 2 years.
So when did you enter Dubai?
1 week ago.
1 week ago?
Yeah.
So what, do you like it here?
Yeah, I love it here.
So how much salary do you get working as a salesperson?
Enough to survive in Dubai.
Enough to survive?
In Dubai.
Alright, cool. So do you plan to like stay here for a long time?
Might be not. I used to travel, so I'll be traveling another country after 2 years.
Yeah. So how many countries have you been to?
Including Dubai, it's been 3 countries.
Which countries are they?
There's Bhutan and Nepal, and right now I'm in Dubai. Yeah.
So which country do you aim to go to next?
I'm aiming for the Canada. For the next year.
Yeah. Well, like based in Canada, or you just want to stay there too for 2 years and leave?
No. I'll be just roaming all for the year.
So you like to travel around the world?
Yeah, I just want to travel and I don't have that sense of money. So I used to walk there and I used to roam over there. So that's my hobby and that's my job also.
That is cool. I love the vibe. Like, you know, you are like willing to like, you know, travel around and see what's happening in other countries. A really nice state. Thanks for giving me the opportunity to interview you. I really appreciate it. Thank you, bro.
Thank you.